have heard talk and talk, but nothing is done. Good words do not last long unless they amount to something. Words do not pay for my dead people. They do not pay for my country. They do not protect my father's grave. Good words do not give me back my children. Good words will not give my people good health, stop them from dying. I am tired of talk that comes to nothing. It makes my heart sick when I remember all the good words and all the broken promises. If the white man wants to live in peace with the Indian, he can live in peace. There need be no trouble. Treat all men alike. Give them all the same law. Give them all an even chance to live and grow. You might as well expect the rivers to run backward as that any man who was born a free man should be contented when penned up and denied liberty to go where he pleases. We only ask an even chance to live as other men live. We ask to be recognized as men. Let me be a free man, free to travel, free to stop, free to work, free to choose my own teachers. Free to follow the religion of my fathers, free to think and talk and act for myself.
Yeah. Woman brings her family. The ideal woman I don't know if I'm giving you work or if I'm giving you a blessing. This corn is one of the oldest corns in this hemisphere. The blue corn and the white corn and the red beans, this is what I grow. It's like beef. No GMO, no Monsanto. This is original corn. Take some, plant it, watch it grow. Feed your children's children. This is the new revolution. This is the new revelation. Take it. Plant it. Santa Fe, you guys are badass. Sitting Bull, 1866.